Brian Parker here at brianparkerfitness.com. Wanted to bring you a chest exercise here, a workout that has great stimulation for the upper chest, lower chest, and mid chest. The first one I start here with is the reverse grip bench. Scientists have shown that this shows the greatest stimulation upper chest by using an EMG machine, even a greater stimulation than the incline bench. Then we move over to the cable crossover machine, which provides stimulation for the inner chest and the lower chest. Then we move over to the flat bench machine, which shows a great stretch at the bottom of the movement and a great contraction at the top. Then we move over to the incline dumbbell fly, which provides a great work for the inner chest and the upper chest. Try these chest exercises and I'm sure they'll show you some great results. And always check back here with brianparkerfitness.com for more exercises.